Tina. Sephiroth. 3, 2, 1, go!
その痛みで私を思い出せ。
タート。アブテナトレイ。
Yeah.
ート。
Let's go. 障り。 刻む。 Okay. Oh, let's go. I can hear myself. Let's go! Oh, Lemon's up 2-1. All right, so we moved the set to stream. That was already in the process of happening. Yeah, Lemon versus Arrow. We got Banna versus Corrin. Interesting that he went Banna to not Pyromitha. Maybe he went Pyromitha earlier in the set. A lot of nothing so far, okay. I feel like generally in this matchup, generally Boom's gonna be to get a bunch because Bayo can do a lot of damage off one opening, which rope was to kill. I think generally edge guarding is the way that would be the Banner will be finding most of her kills. I would imagine. Ooh, nice. 61. Then again, edge guarding Corrin's kinda hard. Oh my god, what a dive kick. Nice read on the jump. Got him. It's a bunch of damage. It's like 50. Tries to read the jump again. It's a lot more damage, but now it's the part where he needs to kill. Which is the hard part. Never mind. Lemon is a big fan of Neutral B. Notice that. Weird dash attack. Weird dash attack again to work out. Crossed up. I didn't know dash attack could cross up in the corner like that. That's interesting. Got him. Oh wow, that was really a triple jump. I didn't even. That was so delayed. Interesting. Jump read, yeah. Ah, that's funny. Nice, yeah. Kind of mixes him up with the air drifts. Can't finish the combo though. Back air to keep positioning. That was an iffy forward smash. Yeah, that's the Bayo player classic. Edge guard for the kill? Just damage so far. Nice spike. Yeah, there it is. Nice. Narrowly made that. Jumps back. Yeah, I really like this corner play on the part of Arrow so far. What a downer for the timing mix-up. With the upper, but goes right into the up B. Got him. This song is kind of resonant sleeper. Oh, T.I.'s into the blast zone. This is a hard recovery now. Ah, Sour's about downer, it works out. I think he thought he was banned. So he drifted away from the stage. That should be the not kill at all. I'm kidding. I'm a memer. Weird. Arrow kind of going crazy on his sticks. Yeah. Not much you can... okay, that was a big opportunity for a punish. Dash attack. Can't kill. What does he do? Forces him to go low with the guns, and then gets hit. Oh, back over here. Interesting. I can't assume that downer was intentional. Funny. Congrats, you did 20% more. Now what are you gonna do? That does not hit life. Why would you do it? Why would you do it? Why would you do it together? Why would you do that? Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. Game 5. Why?
Why would you do that? That was the worst idea.
It's okay. Stop the battle. Hey, Meta. I didn't see what stage they picked. Battlefield, okay. They were in the back. Hey, is Ryu done too, huh? Of. What's going on? Oh man, alright. Oh, we got Bayonetta versus Puff. The matchup I was obviously expecting to commentate when I sat down. A matchup I can definitely talk to the viewers at home about. Alright. So I guess, you know, Vanita gets a lot of her damage off of jump read, ABK, and I guess Puff likes to jump a lot. That's all I've got. Ooh, that should be mad damage. I don't think he dies, though. Yeah. Just pounds right in. Rest? Ooh, yeah, it's a hard one. It's fine. Doesn't matter. Nice. That does not kill, I assume. Yeah, barely. Down smash didn't kill off the top, really. I thought on Puff it would. Threatens at the back airs, and then just hits the A button over and over again, and it works out. I like the threatening of of the air space at the back airs into challenging the ground space. Though that was a pretty good ledge play on the part of Arrow. You are going to get forward smashed and die. Isn't a weird thing, but honestly a pretty smart one, all things considered. Nice. All right. Gets out of there, but then goes back in. Weird. Uppy. Pretty good damage. And, you know, any damage on Puff might as well be multiplied by two. Gotta. Oh, what a tag. Oh, did it again. Okay, now he's just swinging. But, okay, that's actually a hard back air to hit, low-key. Good part. Or good stuff, bro. I feel like, generally, Lemon's just not playing super patient. Or very ground-based. And it's kind of making him, putting him in a lot of bad situations. Damage? Oh, he didn't. Yeah, he didn't expect him to fall out of the up B. Who did? Ah, weird upper. That was greedy. That was a rest out of shield for sure. That was easy, I think. Right? I don't know. I don't play Puff. Nice backer to cover himself, because otherwise he's going to eat a hard punish. Bop, bop, bop. This is now looking very difficult. I was letting get out of the corner. Just goes in with a dash attack. Yeah. Makes him respect his face and then takes it. That should be the set. Up smash. Nice reverse 3-0. I assume he went Pyromyth earlier in the set and then switched to Bayonetta. Bayonetta's so cool. Ace, did you go Pyromyth earlier and then switch? Yeah, okay. Now we have the Mario that I just fought versus Ace. I wonder what character he will go. Please go Bayonetta. Don't warm him up against Pyromyth. That's what I want to do. It's the character I want to play, but I can't let him hear me, because I don't want to influence his decision making. Kevin. Okay, that's the guy. Is it Kevin? Oh, it might be Kevin. Yeah, it's Kevin. Yeah, Mario Bayo. Okay. This matchup's very funny. So a lot of what I said about the Puff matchup, and by that I mean the only thing I said about the Puff matchup, can also be applied to the Mario matchup. Mario generally likes to take his space in the air with like approaching uppers or forward airs or back airs. No, not forward air. Uppers or back airs, and Bayonetta gets a lot of her combo starters from anti-airing people. So I think Kevin's going to need to do a very good job of playing a patient neutral on the ground. Got him. That was interesting. Kevin's really good at doing his doing timing mix-ups where he'll like make you scared to take your turn, but then he'll kind of make you think that you have to, and then you take it, and then he punishes you. It's really, really weird. Ba ba ba, yeah. Uppy, really? Okay. I mean, he gets he tried to. I don't think he knew. He thought that the down air put him behind him. Nice, using the invincibility on the up smash to anti-air the back air for the kill. He's dead, right? Not dead, really. Interesting. 155. Oh, dash, I can do that. What the heck is going on? Oh, we got him out of his jump, so yeah, he has to take ledge. Interesting. That was a very, not necessarily belligerent, but very, like, committal dash attack. What? Hey, my character does that. Your character's not allowed to do that. What the heck? I didn't know you could even do that. That was a really, really smart up smash. Oh my god, I've never seen a man bait out heel slide so much in my life. Yeah, she's fine. She's banned. Got him! Got him! Got him! Yeah, up smash not that strong though. I don't even know if another one will kill. It probably will, I assume. Now it definitely will. Yeah. Ace hasn't really gotten the chance, or Arrow actually hasn't really gotten the chance to get anything started this stock. Kevin's kind of playing around him. Kind of denying him the opportunities that he wants to have by playing very aggressively and very button heavy, which can be sometimes hard for Bandit to deal with. Nice. Dash tech? Yeah, he goes high. Mario players do be thinking they're invincible when they go for that. Oh, we was in a million years of lag, but Kevin did not think that he would actually land on stage. He wasn't ready for the punish. Up smash, that'll kill. I think he witch timed thinking he was going to up smash earlier. But clearly he had the patience to wait for Ace to kind of hang himself out to dry, and then he'd kill him. Very, very smart. Very, very good. He has a Mario controller. I'm in the Mario super fan. Heyo again? Chrom! Weird. He was talking to me about how he wants to drop Chrom. I don't know if this is good. I think he should just play Fire Metroid. But it's okay. It's a big Chrom. Now what are we gonna do? Chrom faster than Mario, Chrom has a sword, Chrom dies off stage, you know the drill. Nice. Not a whole ton of damage. Nice. Yeah. Nah, yeah, that's not even really Ace's fault. You hold in because you want to DI in on whatever he does next, and then you just get forward smash. Pretty understandable. Got him, got him. Up air? Yeah. Platforms are really coming into effect these last few seconds. Been a lot of sticky platform situations. Oh, rolls behind and baits out the grab, but doesn't get a punish. Nice. Ah, he falls out. Cool. Smash ultimate. What the heck? My man hit landed with Nair three times in a row. That's unbelievable. Air dodge. He has to, right? Yeah, that's what happens if you don't. That's part of the matchup, though. Ah, the one time you didn't jab is the one time you should have. Neutral air. Flood. Yeah, he's dead. No cape. This works too. He's dead. He's not dead. You kind of blundered that. Now. Never mind. Nothing's going to happen. I think he thought he was going to land on stage with that, but he didn't. And he died. Final hits of side B do have quite a bit of end lag. So if you are off stage and you do them, you definitely do not have access to your options for quite a while. So now we have Kevin up 2-0. Pretty convincing games, both of them, honestly. Mario. Now he will go Pyramithra, I think. Probably. Yeah. What alt did he pick? Did he pick the black one? Oh, really? He picked these. Interesting. Three, two, one, go! Mithra able to foresight out of a lot of Mario's belligerence, which is pretty sweet for her, but at the same time, she's also, you know, kind of a fastballer. So she's definitely going to get comboed to a very significant degree. Puppy? Oh, forwarder. Interesting. Pat, bro, you're trying to kill him. Nice. Yeah, you gotta be kinda. Oh my god, that's easy. Oh, it's not easy. It's actually very hard, apparently. Back throw? That's, yeah, certain death. You kinda can't afford to be doing early side Bs if he has Flood Charge. You have to just go low and hope. Or switch to Pyra and go to snap for the ledge, because hers does where Mithra's does not. Got him. Forwarder. Yeah, Pyra down tilt. If she does get the 2-frame, it's pretty rewarding, but it's kind of hard sometimes. Early side B, interesting. Nice. Pivot grabs the landing aerial. That's really good. If he picked, I think, any other aerial, it would have worked other than down air, and now he's in the worst position imaginable. He's okay. Swinging. The way Kevin's playing around this is actually quite good. Oh, this is a bad situation. Oh, it's okay. Nice. Up B. He, I think, probably meant to down B and not side B, but ultimately he gets forward smash. And now we have an even game in terms of stocks, but you're gonna get up smashed. You better watch yourself. 21%. Kind of giveaway stage. Oh man, we're not ready for the Chroma Dust. Nice bait on the neutral air. No double jump. Yo, he's kind of going crazy. Oh, okay. Yeah, he's still a little bit too long. He's still Pyra. Crossed up to DI. He still lived. Interesting. I think if he was Mithra, he would have died. Nice. Challenges the overshot with the dash attack. Baits out the grab and the op smash. And he's doing a lot of whiff punishing. At the moment, he doesn't shield the whole Lightning Buster. If he did, he definitely would have died. Nice neutral play offstage. And now Ace of the Lead definitely brought this game back so far. Nice up tilt. Wow, that was crazy. Got him. Kill. For sure, yeah. Gets his charge, fully charged flood. Very important. Reads the roll in, but doesn't get the grab, and is now taking 40 or 50. And he's on ledge. Oh, I don't think he meant to do that kick. Goes into the neutral layer, works out. Oh, no double jump. I did not mean to side B. No way. Nice. I like the switch to Mithra. Very smart. Can't do that on the stage. Up smash doesn't kill. Overshoots and then. No way! That was a really bizarre interaction. Forder. Oh my god, he's throwing. They're both throwing. They both threw the game. You went behind Mario in last hit situation. You are so brave. Yeah, now you're offstage. You're dead. Yeah, you went too low. That sucks. So yeah, nice stuff to Kevin.
Because even if you don't like that matchup, you really like the Bayonetta matchup more.
Yeah.
Alright,
AG, you can take over this again.
Huh?
You get to take over this again while I go to
let's play up to the top two. There was not a top two.
We're still getting paid for streaming?
I guess not.
Mario! Mithra! Jackson.
Lightning!
Oh, my God. this! The power of the Aegis!
Wouldn't be in if you like reacted more instead of being